from Spotahome Madrid, and we are today in a residency in Calle Juan Albert Mendizábal. This is in Ventura Rodríguez. It's a great location because we are super close from Ciudad Universitaria. We are 3 minutes walking from Calle La Princesa, that is a commercial street, so you have all facilities around. You have all kind of shops, markets, supermarket, bar, restaurants and cafes. We are very close from Plaza de España, from Gran Vía, and in the other side we are close from Paseo de Rosales and Parque del Oeste. So yeah, let's start the video tour. In this video I'll show you single bedroom with a shower. So yeah, you see it's a bright bedroom. It is occupied right now, but you can have an idea that yeah, we have a single bed here. Check that we have the bedside table over there, the mirror is here, we have a sink and a shower. This is really useful for the toilet. You can use the common bathroom that is outside, and in this side we have the desk, a chair, some shelvings, the wardrobe, the heating unit is over there, and we have a fan in the ceiling. So you can check, it's a big building wardrobe. I cannot open it because private staff are inside, but you can have an idea of the space you will have. Alright, check it again, and now we will visit the common bathroom and the common area of the cafe and the dining room. Okay, so you see we have the elevator here, and here we have the door to the residency. Check that we have this, you just need your fingerprint for coming. And yeah, I'll show you the corridors and the common bathrooms. So you see we have a corridor here with bedrooms in each side, and over there we have one of the common bathrooms. Alright, yeah. So you see here it is, we have the toilet, shower, and the sink here with a mirror. Great. Come back again. It's, in this side is bright corridor. Check that we have mirrors and pictures all over the corridors. Yeah. And then, yeah, here it is. So in this bathroom we have the bath here, but of course you can use it as a shower. We have the toilet here, sink is here with a mirror, and yeah, you see we have a big window and the views through this interior patio. We are coming back to the main door. So yeah, with this video you have an idea how the corridors are and where the bedrooms are located. Let's go now downstairs. Alright, so we are here in the ground floor where the common areas are. We have a corridor here. Here we find the cafeteria. Here you can have coffee or anything. We have a downstairs bathroom as well, and then we come through this corridor and we have the dining room there, and the kitchen is here. So yeah, let's check here the cafe. It's beautiful decorated, and yeah, you see that we have some tables and chairs here. Here is where they will serve you. You see, you have even the prices here, how much is the coffee. We have muffins, we have beers as well. There is a sofa here, and we have some more tables and a space there. And yeah, as you saw, we have here the TV. So this is like a common area that you can share with other students. There is Wi-Fi here as well, so you can come even here for a study if you want. And the AC is over there. This is the access through the street, but this will remain closed, okay? Because it's a private space, it's not public. And yeah, even we have here a machine for drinks. All right, take it from this side as well. You see it's a big space. And now here downstairs we have some bathrooms as well. Yeah, the light. Yeah. Here it is. With a sink, a mirror, and the toilet. Nice. So we go upstairs again. And now through the corridor we come to the dining room. We have some mirrors here. The kitchen is here. This is where they will prepare the food for you. Check the corridor as well. It's beautiful with pictures. Here you can hang your coat. All right. So you see we have several tables with chairs. Now everything is prepared for lunch for today. You see we have 1, 2, and 3 tables. This is for the, for your clothes and stuff. Here there is a fridge. So you can use this fridge in case you want to keep something. Yeah, you see there are already stuff from students living here now. And yeah, we have shelvings there for salt, oil, vinegar. In this side, we have microwave, toasters. You can use all this, of course. Check. Last time, these common areas. All right, that's all. I hope you enjoyed the video tour through this bedroom. Remember, we are in a residency. In this video, I have shown you single bed with shower. We are in calle Álvarez Mendizábal. Juan Álvarez Mendizábal is in Ventura Rodríguez. That's the close metro station. It's a great location, close from Ciudad Universitaria, close from La Princesa, calle La Princesa, Gran Vía, Plaza España, and from Paseo de Rosales and Parque del Oeste as well. You have all facilities you need here around. A lot of shops, markets, supermarkets, restaurant bars, and cafes. That's all. My name is Elena, and you're here in Spotahome, Madrid. Thank you. Bye-bye.